Breaking news, my wonderful people. Queen Naomi, she don't receive the biggest surprise from Olori Miriam. Now they don't know what thing they do themselves. The time Mama Tadenika will be, they want them see, made them stay out of her way. Made them clear road. Waiting this always been they talk, my people. They mean they come and they talk, say Queen Naomi no know what thing she wants, she no know what thing she did do. The whole a lot of things when they go back and forth, my correct people. A lot of people been they really, really concerned, really worried, because the issue when they go back and forth for inside palace, say Queen Naomi, she doesn't need any involvement at all, which was why she tried to convince Kabiyesi to let her be, that palace is no place for her. That is because the things we be say she herself been they endure. Yes, she been they endure a lot of things. So now she don't receive biggest surprise from Olori Miriam. Miriam paid her a visit in Akure with huge requests, which Queen Naomi she got to understand based on this request of Olori Miriam that Miriam is totally afraid of being alone. She is afraid of being left out, because you see, most of these Oloris, even if they should move out of Kabiyesi's life, they still have plan for the future. But Miriam, right from the onset, she invested so much time in her relationship with Kabiyesi, she doesn't have a plan B. Her only option is the palace. And now Kabiyesi don't threaten that position of her being in the palace, that her being in the palace is not going to happen. Miriam, she don't swallow up pride. Despite everything, she don't put Queen Naomi through. She came out with full force, swallowed up her pride, and went to visit Queen Naomi, requesting that she knows she started on the wrong foot, that both of them, they have nothing in common, but she wants to make Queen Naomi to understand that she doesn't have anywhere else to go. She have to let down her guard, to know if Queen Naomi can be able to help her out. Now, so she been they convinced Queen Naomi, see, made them put everything behind them. Everything that had happened in the past, they should all put it behind them and fight ahead for the future. Kabiyesi, he was kind of surprised that Miriam would make such a move. Though he came to him first, but Kabiyesi assured her that there is no other plan for her. He didn't involve her in any of his plan. Now, so Miriam go meet Queen Naomi, begging Queen Naomi to please, even if she should return in the palace, let her create space for her as well, so it can be just the two of them in the palace. She understand if she doesn't want a part in any of it, but she doesn't have any other where else to go. She would respect boundaries. She would try as much as possible to make sure that Queen Naomi is respected. She will make sure that she doesn't mess up anything for her. Convincing Mama Tadenikawo to please rescue her from total damnation and humiliation. The palace is her last resort. Others may have somewhere else to go, but she doesn't, because she has invested everything, her time, her money, everything, her future. She believed that it was everything was going to be in the palace, which was why she kept investing, not looking back. And now she doesn't know anything else to do. The only thing that she believes that is going to work out for her is for her to try as much as possible no matter what, let her still have honor in that palace. Even if say she know they show up for any event at all with Kabiesi, good and fine, she can accommodate it. The only thing that she wants is just to be in that palace and nothing more, nothing less. She doesn't want to be greedy about anything. She just wants Mama Tadenikawo to please and please accommodate her. So she puts Queen Naomi in a very tough situation, but Mama Tadenikawo, this is not something that she would want to involve herself in. This is not a situation where we say she go like to pull mouth for inside. Say the Oluwaseyi them, they don't turn her into something else where we say she herself not even feel recognized. The Oluwaseyi them, they don't disgrace her in so many ways. So she finds it hard to understand that whatever Mariam is saying is genuine. And she promised not to mess with any of them, but whatever instruction that's been given to them for by Kabiesi, they all should follow. Yes, all instruction that have been given to them by Kabiesi, they all must follow, because she is not going to act like everything is normal, whereas things are not normal at all. Things are not normal in any single way. It has gotten really bad to a point that a lot of people seemed really, really worried. The whole issue, the whole drama and everything that has been going back and forth in the palace is not something that they would want to keep quiet about. Kabiesi, my wonderful people, he is trying to show a lot of love and concern to Queen Naomi, but he doesn't believe that these Oluwaseyi are going to be able to make it possible. Yes, because of their evil intention, they are in this mysterious competition. In this mysterious competition with Queen Naomi that only them know about. So Kabiesi, he said, Queen Naomi shouldn't listen or pay attention to Mariam. Mariam is just trying to play the victim, so nobody should fall for it. Yes, nobody should fall for any of her tricks. She has been playing this mind game with everyone, but not anymore, because they've already seen the things that she is capable of doing, and everyone knows already of all the game that she have been playing. So it will be very impossible for anyone to listen to her or make sense of the things where we say she been the talk. She don't say a lot of things already, but nobody is going to continue to keep quiet about it all. Yes, my wonderful people, now so the whole matter been the vicious. But we are very, very happy that Kabiesi, he is handling everything really, really well, and he doesn't want to continue to keep quiet, because he knows that what the Oluwaseyi are trying to do is just to make an impossible decision in a way that it is going to have huge effect on Mama Tadenikawo, but they all will never succeed. My people, now so the whole matter been take the vicious. Kabiesi is handling it so well, and we hope that everything that he is doing, he tries as much as he can to make sure that none of the enemies gets any closer to Queen Naomi, no matter how they try to justify some situation, no matter how hard they try to justify some certain things, will be say they don't do wrong already. My people, now so the whole matter been take the vicious, and I take see and make una follow Shôçk Mariam for the matter down the comments below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you all, and remain blessed. Bye bye.